No one said you couldn't eat our food, and no one said you weren't allowed to cook our food. That's not what appropriation is. All I was saying is that you shouldn't misrepresent our food. Telling Chef Kyle that he's not supposed to cook something because of who he is wrong. Just tell him what you really mean and say his food is trash and we can all move on with our days. It's not the lack of melanin that makes this food a crime, it's always been the lack of seasonings. And how dare you charge me $15 for 3 dumplings if your dumpling dish has more dollars than pleats you can right off. Because that's what the common thread has always been for these places, is the intensely celebrated mediocrity of it all. I've never gone to a restaurant where the food was slapping and anyone in the dining room gave a shit about who was cooking it. It's only offensive when it's bad. And maybe that's the line. Maybe that's what we finally all need to say, that anyone can cook this food at home, but only those who have lived this life have earned the right to do so poorly and try to charge you for it.